Guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Emma.
The mother of missing Hawkins County 5-year-old Summer Wells carried a banner on Friday at the Funfest parade asking for tips in the search for her missing daughter. Summer's mother, Candus Bly, and Summer's Sabbath school teacher, Robin Lane, carried a banner that said, "Pray for Summer," and featured photos of the missing child along with information and the phone number for the Tennessee Bureau of Investigations tip line. But that same day, whether it be before or after the parade, a girl posted on Facebook, "Guys, I've just literally seen Summer Wells' mum, Candus, at the discount tobacco buying a glass pipe bubble right in front of me. I'm in shock for some reason. I literally got a picture of her also." And then there's a bit that I can't quite understand, but I'll let you read that yourself. And then it says, "And it was across from Kingsport in a Silverado truck. I really feel that she knows what happened to that precious little girl." And people were commenting, "That's so sad, considering that they're doing a candlelight vigil for her at the park." So that was the day of the parade. This girl posted this. Whether it's true or not, I don't know. But the day before this was a different day altogether, as it seemed to be a fun-filled day for Candus Bly, as she was photographed at the Wetlands Water Park. One lady stood in the queue in front of Candus for 15 minutes in line, waiting to get in. She said, "During that time, not one word was spoken about her missing daughter. She was slurring, glassy-eyed, floating around the park, apparently, discussing the clinic with her mother, and they seemed intoxicated on something. But there were various people there at this water park. A lot of them did not have children with them. And this lady that took this photo suggested that maybe they were just following them to maybe get some idea of what was going on. But Candus seemed to be smiling. She seemed to be in a happy mood. And she seemed to be kind of slurring and floating around the park," as this lady put it. But I think the question I have is, how can you go from one day's laughing and smiling at a water park to the following day holding a banner, walking through the streets and presumably looking sad? And I don't think I'd be able to leave the house right now, but that's just my personal opinion, let alone go to fun water parks. I think I would be struggling to even gather my thoughts. If I was going to be spending the day anywhere, it would probably just be searching the fields and woods and streets, endlessly, tirelessly searching for my baby. Anyway, I'll leave that with you guys. Tell me what you think in the comment section, and I'll talk to you again soon. Bye, guys.